Hi, I'm Susie Alvarez-Diaz, Senior Lecturer of Entrepreneurship Programs at the Miami Herbert Business School. Entrepreneurs tend to manage risk very well. In entrepreneurship, you really don't have any guarantees of what the outcome is going to be. And if you have a very low tolerance for that ambiguity, maybe entrepreneurship is not the best career for you. I think entrepreneurs have this unique quality where they can hold fast to a vision, and despite the circumstances that are in front of them, they will continue to plow forward. And those are the types of students that are in our classes, who collaborate with one another, who pursue these opportunities that they see happening in our community today and back home wherever they're from. So if that is the type of personality that you have, that you are okay with ambiguity and not knowing what's really gonna happen, but you're just gonna make it happen, then entrepreneurship's for you. Was anyone born being a doctor? No, right? They need to be taught the skills. It's the same thing. Could you do it on your own without any training? Absolutely. But imagine if you have the masters guiding you, giving you advice, telling you how to streamline your processes, how to get from point A to B without all of the pitfalls that tend to happen. Can't you get there a lot faster? The faculty really supports the students. Our classes tend to be smaller, and that's by design, because we want to be able to offer that one-on-one interaction with the student and support of the student and mentoring of the student. I see Miami through the eyes of newcomers. We don't understand, for those of us who are locals, we don't understand how unique and how special it is until we see the reaction of those who come here to visit for the first time. Things that I've heard is, it's so colorful. I'm like, isn't every place colorful? But then I realize it's not, right? It's so green, there are flowers everywhere. Our wildlife is just the University of Miami in itself. It's unbelievable, it's almost like a zoo, right? And then the vibe of the people. I just think the culture is amazing because it's not a monolith. You can go from neighborhood to neighborhood and you experience a whole other culture. You would never be tired. You never get bored living in Miami, is all I have to say. Everyone wants to be here. This is almost like the next gold rush. Miami has a lot of talent, and this is the next big thing brought about by the pandemic, that we've had a lot of other talent transplant themselves in Miami and in Florida. So that has helped us out tremendously to get a lot of eyeballs on what we're doing here. Here at the University of Miami Business School, we've had Shark Tank come out and hosted them in this very room twice, the only university in all of Florida to do so. So we have been making the preparations knowing that this moment was going to arrive and preparing our students and our faculty and our programming. I believe that there is something about the weather, and I know that people, they discount the weather. They say it's great, but they think that's all we've got going on. I think what that offers us is the ability to work all year round. And we can attract talent to come down here and work with us. What happens in this city is the fact that we get the entrepreneurs from all over the world, and they find themselves here. It may have been quite by accident. Maybe they were on vacation once, maybe they came to do a real estate deal, and then they found that there are so many other opportunities here in Florida. It's really untapped in many different sectors, and we have a lot of room to grow. So if folks really want to take a long look at what we have going on in Florida, look at the Space Coast, for example, everything that's going on there. Technology is booming and folks really need to come and check out what we've got going on in Miami specifically.